In this video, we'll show you how to write captions on pictures. You'll see how to put text on a single image and on a batch of pictures. And we'll do it in PhotoWorks, a user-friendly photo editor. Open your image and switch to the Text and Frames tab. Select the Text tool. Type your captions into the text box. Find the perfect spot for your text and resize it. Choose a font from the built-in collection of more than 90 free text styles. Just click the one you like best and it will be applied automatically. Customize your caption manually in the Settings tab. Choose a font. Adjust its opacity and angle. Change the color to your liking. Set the outline and shadow to add dimension to your caption. Okay, now let's see how to add a background to your text. Go to the Stickers tab. Choose the shape you like and adjust its position, size, and angle. Move on to the Template tab to save your caption for later use. That would be especially helpful if you are making watermarks. Finally, let's see how to add captions to several photos at the same time. Open your pictures in the Batch Processing mode and go to the Text and Frames tab. Select the Text tool. Type in your text, choose a font, and adjust the settings. Use the Position tab to find a good place for your text. If you want to add a pre-made caption to your batch, go to Templates and select the one you need. Check the Fit to Image box if your selection includes both horizontal and vertical pictures. Apply the changes and save your photos in your preferred format. Now you know three different ways of how to put a caption on a picture with PhotoWorks. Download the software and sign your photos with it today.